this one is for one of the BME Hydro Boat Pizza 0125212 0125212.
Hey, instead of calling him Kyle W, I'm going to call him Woyshnis. Kyle Woyshnis. Fort Orchard. Watch this guy rock and roll here. Now, if you don't know Kyle, he used to be one of those Washington legends. And if you go to YouTube or Flying Giants and you just type in his name, you'll see about 1,000 videos of this guy. This guy is known for dragging the elevators on his Rolling Harriers just about every roll. I had a chance to talk with him down in Tucson, I think it was 2008. And he had a little ground touch there, and he was rocking, I forgot what that plane was called. What is that thing, that old plane he used to fly? Patches, yeah, I watched Patches covering falling off that. Freaking kicking up the dust in Tucson. Look at that, give me a hand. Also, these Cardan airplanes, people say they can't 3D, but I think Kyle will put that to rest.
So Patches was also a clown on the Northwest. As soon as Kyle finishes up, I have a few prizes that have not been claimed yet.
Well, let him know you like this. Wenatchee Huckfest, sponsored by PAU, 3D Hobby Shop, Flying Giants.
Oh no. Are we gonna get that pool out, kid?
Yeah, I think maybe later. It's gonna be pretty hot out today. That pool might feel pretty good for some of these airplanes where the coverage starts to rain.
Go ahead and turn that music up a little louder.
Yeah, I mean, it looks like we got a little bit of inverted Harrier over the banners coming in. Yeah, shout out for that. He isn't worried about my steel posting those banners. Give him a hand.
Yeah!
Normally doing that on the elevators.